The death toll in an attack by gunmen on a college in northeastern Nigeria Sunday has risen to 40 in a region where Islamist militants have targeted schools and universities. Yobe State Police Commissioner said gunmen stormed the College of Agriculture in Yobe State and shot students as they slept in the early hours of Sunday. A Reuters witness counted 40 bodies at the main hospital in Yobe State capital, Damaturu, mostly young men believed to be college students.